I'm Vincent Appel, and I'm very happy to be here with Robin Chrétien at the opening of his amazing store here in Beverly Hills, California.
Robin Jeans is more like a lifestyle, and we want the public to understand exactly what we do. So it's very important for us to open this store.
Robin, you've done a fabulous job. If I ever need anything decorated, I'm calling you. Because this place is fabulous.
It's amazing. It's so amazing. The colors, the garage filling, you just feel good when you come in here.
My two little girls, my little six-year-olds, are running around going, Dad, can we come here every day?
Well, I just think all the wall decor is really amazing and very unique, and it's very eye-catching. So, like, not only do you come into a store to, you know, try on jeans, but it's kind of like an image. Like, the whole store is definitely captures the image of the jeans.
Hi, my name is Emra. I did this campaign for Robin's Jeans, and it was a great experience. They were all cool people. It was so much fun. This is my first time in a store, which is amazing.
Robin's Jeans are hot. Not only that, but I own a pair, and they actually make my butt look really, really good.
No, they're very flattering.
Robin jeans, I love them. I love them. They're great. I think they're the best jeans in the world.
I think they're very original. You know, there aren't any other jeans that look like them. If you saw someone wearing them, you would know that they were Robin's jeans because they look very unique and stylish.
My favorite pair of Robin's jeans are the red ones. Because if you want to get somebody's attention, wear red.
Robin is the place to be.
That's the place to be.
Your clothes is amazing. You know, the people who wear it have class. So I don't have to do any advertisement. The clothes speak for themselves.
I just want to say a big thank you to all of you guys, friends, people, photographer, cameraman, and everybody at this party who made this party so good. I really appreciate it. I want to say a big thank you to all of you. I love you. I want to see you more often at the store. I love you guys. Thank you.